Hey guys, today we're going to be taking a look at a few tech and everyday carry bags that I feel offer an awesome amount of water resistance. And so most of the daily bags that we feature on the channel offer some protection against the elements for all of your daily essentials, but the bags that I picked for this list just go a little bit above and beyond as far as the materials and the zipper protection that they offer. So if I was to get caught in a heavier rainstorm, these are definitely the bags that I would hope to have with me. And if you're somebody who lives in a country or city that experiences more regular rainfall, or you commute a lot and you just want to make sure to have that extra peace of mind, then these are going to be some great bags to take a look at. So I'm really excited to share these with you guys. And with all that being said, let's go ahead and jump in. And so first on the list is the Able Carry Daily Active, which I've now had for a while. And this has been one of my favorite minimal everyday carry bags. It has a very simple layout. It has a nice amount of capacity, a very sleek look. It's one of the most comfortable bags that I've used. The harness system is really just well padded. The back paneling is awesome. And this bag just manages weight very well. It also has a suspended laptop compartment. But what really helps make this a bag that's gonna offer a lot of water resistance is the very solidly AquaGuarded YKK zippers. And then it also has this X-Pack kind of sailcloth material, which just feels like it's gonna really repel water even when it's a little bit of a heavier rainstorm. So if you're just looking for a very simple and minimal bag that's gonna offer a nice amount of space and a simple organizational layout, then the Able Carry Daily Active is gonna be a good option to check out. Next on the list is the Tortuga Outbreaker Day Pack, which I also featured in my favorite packable bags videos. And this is just a really versatile day pack. It's very lightweight. It does pack down very flat, as I mentioned in that video, and it offers an awesome amount of weather resistance. Similar to the Able Carry Daily Active, it has a really nice sailcloth material that just repels water. It has very well protected YKK zippers. And this is a pretty comfortable daily bag considering how lightweight and thin it is. So if you're not as concerned with carrying a laptop with you on your day-to-day and you just want something simple and lightweight that will work well as a packable day bag, then this is gonna be one of the best options to check out. The next bag on the list is the Timbuktu Lane Commuter Backpack, which is a really solid daily bag that offers a sleek, modern look, a really nice organizational layout. It's a perfect kind of everyday carry size, especially if you have a little bit more of a minimal daily carry. It has some very weather-resistant Cordura materials. This is actually part of Timbuktu's No Wet Laptop collection, so there's a big emphasis on keeping water outside of this pack. It has well-protected YKK zippers, and then the bag also includes a removable rain cover to help add that extra bit of protection. So if you're just looking for a sleek bag that's also going to offer a little bit of extra visibility if you happen to commute, this is going to be a fantastic option to take a look at. If your EDC includes any camera gear, another great option to take a look at will be the Wander Duo Day Pack. And this offers a ton of weather resistance. It has this really nice kind of tarpaulin-like material, very well protected YKK zippers, and it provides really quick access to all of your camera gear. I also really like the size and style of this bag. It just has a very sleek look. It's very comfortable. I really like all the organizational options that it offers. And I was actually a little bit torn about whether to include this one or the Wandered Provoke on this list. That's another really solid everyday carry bag from Wandered. They have a 21 liter version that's a really similar size to this, and it also has a little bit of expandability. And with the roll top opening, it may actually offer a little bit better weather resistance. But between the two bags, for my particular needs and just what I normally carry with me, I actually prefer the style of the Duo Day Pack, and both are really just gonna do a great job of keeping your camera gear protected, even if you happen to get caught in some rain. Up next is the Air Tech Pack 2, which is a really versatile work and everyday bag. It has a really solid organizational layout, a very comfortable carry, and the materials used on Air's bags always offer a nice amount of protection from the elements. So it has this really solid ballistic nylon material that really feels like it's gonna repel water very well. And it also has very protected AquaGuarded YKK zippers for all of the compartments. So if you're looking for a sleek bag, it's gonna work very well in a professional environment and just offer tons of versatility, this is gonna be a great option to take a look at. Next on the list is the Black Ember Citadel R2, and everything about this bag really just screams water resistance. The 800D microhex material that it has just feels like it's gonna repel water very well. It also has AquaGuarded YKK zippers, and even the seams on the bag are bonded in a way that just makes you feel like all water is gonna be kept out of this bag. On top of that, the bag has a really solid organizational layout. It's very sleek, and if you're looking for something highly weather resistant, it's not just gonna work well for EDC, but also for minimal travel, and this is gonna be a really great option to take a look at. If you have a little bit of a higher budget, the last bag on the list is the Axiom 24 pack from Triple Ought Design. And I've had my eye on this bag for a while. I just really love the tactical and really sleek aesthetic that it has. It has an awesome organizational layout, and it has a very comfortable harness system. On top of that, the bag also has this kind of sailcloth material that really feels like it's gonna keep water outside, and it also has some very well protected Aqua Guarded and YKK zippers. So if you're looking for a solid build quality and a bag that's gonna offer a sleek look, but also plenty of space with 24 liters of capacity, and you want something that's gonna last a long time, then the Axiom 24 pack is gonna be one of the best options to check out. And so that's it. Those are some of my favorite tech and everyday carry bags that offer an awesome amount of water resistance. Hopefully you guys found this video helpful. And if you have any questions on the bags featured in this video, or you have any suggestions for bags that I should feature on the channel, as always, please let me know in the comments. And I want to thank you guys for watching and supporting the channel. And if you found this video helpful, please give us a like. And if you haven't already, please go ahead and subscribe so you don't miss any upcoming videos. And we'll see you in the next one.